All right. We're good. VOD is secured. I just had to download and delete that VOD real quick. Hopefully that's the last titty of the film. How far through are we? About halfway. Okay. I'll have to do a lot of editing before I put this on YouTube, yeah. It's the only one? Okay, that's good to know. Should be good going forward, then. Alright, we all good to go? Alright, let's do it. What's that, Ali? Great timing. We're halfway through Lamageddon. That's a decent sized auto. New shirt.
Hey, you guys, grab me any beers.
Oh, sorry, bro.
Hey, go get some.
What? Okay, all right. You're right back.
We'll be waiting. I haven't saw the action. Not yet. Llamas only killed like 3 people. We in, boys. What's up, Scar? Good timing. Oh, shit! Fiver. He's fine.
Oh, dude, I can't wait. Oh man, I don't even know.
Are you guys stupid?
Hey, Mike, how's the water?
Can you not see the shockwaves going on? Oh, well. I have brain damage. Good.
Hey, you guys!
Hey, you guys! James, thank you for the 100 bits.
You fucking suck. What is wrong with you?
We got to know each other a little bit.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure you did.
We did!
I'm
we did.
Sure.
We
How
really
was
did.
That?
It was...
Yeah,
what the fuck is wrong with you?
They're all dead. They're all dead.
Excuse me?
Everyone is dead in the hot tub. Hot tub.
What are you talking
about? The hot tub.
Dan, what are you talking about?
Everyone is dead in the hot tub.
What if that boot pick was your boot?
Ugh, you know my boots are way nicer than that. And besides, who would be texting you a picture of my boots?
Prove it. I mean, like, I saw the dick pic on your phone from, like, months ago from that one dude, and I do know who it was.
That dick pic was from months ago. Oh my god, Dan, what's going on?
She already told you!
Hot tub!
He's trying not to laugh.
Oh my god!
What the fuck is that, dude?
Oh my god!
What in the actual shit? Oh my god, dude. I did not call my bath salts guy before this
what
party.
What the fuck, Trent?
I wasn't even in the hot tub.
What is this noise?
Yeah.
What is
Floyd,
all this noise?
Everyone in the hot tub is dead.
Everyone is dead in the hot tub.
No, we don't.
Your phone, call 911.
That one single bar, bro.
I don't have any
Damn.
Signal, Floyd.
You don't have any service?
I have no service.
5G, brother!
Where there might be service.
No, there's fucking no bars. Yeah, of course.
You have signal now?
You're a terrible rapper.
No, no, oh my god, yeah. My parents don't make 8 figures for fucking 2 out of 6 bars. Jesus.
8 figures?
Nothing's going on.
Damn, bro.
Just a regular party with regular people, and there's nothing going on.
Floyd, shut up. You're drunk.
No, you shut up.
Yeah.
Actually, no, you don't shut up. You just keep on trying to call.
Floyd, I don't have any service out here.
Well, good news is that there's nothing you need to have service for.
What are you talking about? Dude, we have a whole hot tub of dead people inside.
They're obviously not dead. They're just passed out. This
Floyd,
is a party.
Floyd, yeah. They're dead. Ask Dan.
They're dead.
Dan is obviously on something.
We need to get rid of the police.
They're dead.
We don't need to get a hold of the police. We don't need to get a hold of anyone. Just maybe more beer. Actually, let's go inside and drink some more.
Yeah.
Floyd, why did you become such an asshole? Just go crawl back up, Mom.
Lava!
Turn around.
Get him. Laser eyes, come on. Laser eyes. Ah! So much Kool-Aid. Oh, Dan's fine. There's one llama, yeah. Oh, the acid spit. He's dead. They left him.
Fuck.
They left him out there.
Oh, God.
Floyd, didn't Grandpa and Grandma have a landline?
Yeah, they did.
All people have landlines. Oh, sweet. He's becoming the llama, brothers!
Hello? Yes. Yes, this is an emergency. Yeah, there's a llama out there shooting people.
What's up, Nat?
Don't tell them that.
It's a little too late now.
No! Oh my god. Not Trent!
No, I'm not joking, it's real. This isn't a prank.
They didn't believe you.
They hung up.
I'm calling Dad.
Bro, the police suck here. Oh, his username been out of loop this whole time?
Yeah. What? Mel? Huh? What? I can't understand you.
Can't understand you.
Dad.
Dad,
I think our line is dead.
I gotta go. My kids need me.
Do they? How do you know?
You have kids?
A couple.
You're about to have a few.
Oh! What I missed, the llama's turning
damn,
Trent into a llama.
Nasty.
Trent's turning into a llama.
What's
he got hit
you?
With the llama spit.
What's wrong with him?
What is happening to me? Let's just go. Let's just go. Get out of here.
Meanwhile, this lady's screwed. Drink much?
Guys!
You missed a lot. I know, she's fine. Oh no! Get up, idiot! Oh! Deforestation! Not as expensive as before. They ran out of budget at this point. It's me, your overlord.
Is it a horse? No? Is it an emu? No? No? What are you doing? No? No? What is it? This is not fun! This is not fun! No! No! No!
Oh, it's a spaceship. Yeah, yes, touch it.
It's a spaceship.
Wait, this is stupid. It's not a spaceship.
Yes, it is.
Well, obviously, it's a spaceship. Just look at it.
Yeah, idiot.
Wait, we're not on the Sci-Fi Channel. It's not a spaceship.
Bro, you've been chased by a llama.
Like a spaceship. It's red like a spaceship. It's crass like a spaceship. So it's most... There is something out there killing people with unearthly powers that is obviously not from this world.
It's coming! It's coming! It's coming!
Hold on.
Yeah, all spaceships are red. Did you know that's the rules? Yeah, I guess so, Ethan. it's the tinfoil, brother.
Dan, what is it?
It's a bat.
Dan, I'm not sure that's safe.
What I found.
What is it?
It's a goddamn space stick. I think it's a weapon. Can use this.
What's up, Flygirl? Oh, no.
I got this.
Go ahead.
Dan, look out!
Oh! Batter up!
Ah, oh, hit that one out of the park, huh? Though we have not fought valiantly.
Well, he's wearing a Star Trek shirt!
Many of our friends have perished. For no other reason than this blazing-eyed beast's sick and twisted pleasure. Let them not die in vain! With this space stick, we will avenge them and we will win this wrestle between Earth and space!
This space stick, forever.
Guys?
Oh! Then I got Dan! And more importantly, the space stick! Oh, is that safe?
I really think any world government would disclose an alien event. I mean, think about it. Not even a government. People with money. The globalists, New World Order, Illuminati. They don't want you to know about alien technology. They want to keep that technology for themselves.
Technology, Morty.
Is power.
Aliens, my ass. Gosh darn it, can't even get a car to go 30 miles a gallon. How are we going to get to the moon?
Unfathomable power. Does that sound familiar?
Bigfoot,
yeah,
maybe.
That's God.
The Combine Harvester.
Floyd, we're trapped!
Just give me one moment. Over here!
What a budget wetland is filled. Some, it definitely had a five
Floyd,
in it.
How'd you know about this?
Grandpa showed me last summer. It's one of the tunnels he built to dodge the draft.
That's awesome! Or you could just claim bone spurs.
Because I'll tell you one thing. I'm not going to worship some moon man from Mars. I'm not going to sit here like...
Let's go to the loft.
Okay.
I can't climb all of this.
Yeah, llamas can't climb.
Is it gone yet?
Oh my god. No, it's most definitely not gone.
Yeah, it definitely sounds real, but... Oh, there we go.
Damn kids and their laser beams. Fucking Bigfoot.
Fucking Bigfoot! Tense, brothers. They cut the music. Yeah, it's Nickelodeon slime. Don't yow. Uh-oh, the transformation's almost complete.
Ah!
got ears now. Fuck. Oh my god. He's having an egg? Terrible mother. They just need to fill time at this point. Damn furries. Just kill him, bro.
Kill me!
Oh, okay, no hesitation! No hesitation! Oh, damn! No hesitation! That's at least 7, oh god, 8, 9. Oh god, they're hatching, brothers. How many bullets you got in that thing? Adorable in a weird way. Hey, he's still moving. That.
Come on, we can climb down over here.
Where did this come from?
That's pretty dark.
Why did you get so confident?
We can talk about that later. We need to get away from the llama right now.
Yeah, that's a good point. At least now it won't reproduce.
Oh my god.
The llama. Not quick enough.
The fuck was that?
A llama. Bro, you've killed at least 10 things. How many rounds you got in that? I've not seen him reload once. Uh-oh. Nice! No! Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Oh! 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 Oh, he's kicking. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh. 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 Oh, nice! Oh. Falcone! Well, these got really kids. Meanwhile, hey, guess what? Your dad's dead. Don't care? Okay.
Floyd, I've got to tell you something.
What?
No, not now.
No, it has to be now. It has to be now. Look, your whole life, I've always just viewed you as just this little boy. You're always just this little boy to me. But now, after all of this, after everything that's happened, I really am beginning to see you as a man.
Sweet home Alabama.
You're my little man brother. And I'm proud to call you my man brother, Floyd. I'm really proud to call you a man. A little
man
brother.
Marissa?
Mel.
Mel? Something's changed tonight. And I've never had the courage to say it before.
He called her the last but name and they had the wrong name and they left it in.
Bung-headed twizzle. And tonight, I realize you really are just a fucking bung-headed twizzle.
Floyd, that means so much.
Does it?
I really hope that we make out of this. Okay,
what?
Little man?
What is she gonna say?
Oh, go, 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 go. What?
Oh no, the combine harvester! How'd it get there? You're gonna be harvested. Oh, nice. Turtle snippet. Oh, he's still alive! Oh! Yo, ass about to get harvested. Oh!
Look out!
Oh shit! Oh no! No llamas were harmed in the making of this film. What? How's it they have windshield wipers? Damn, I was kind of rooting for the llama. And by kinda, I mean I was rooting for the llama. Yes, fire. Bro, did you guys start a fucking brush fire to make this film? Oh, now he's dead.
Hi, kids.
Dad, you saved us.
It's what a father does.
How'd you know how to kill it?
Like most living things, you run them through a combine and pretty much take care of it.
Yeah. Dad, we need to get you to a hospital.
I think it's a little late for that.
Yeah, he dead.
No, it isn't. There's time. We have time.
Oh,
tell the truth, son.
Okay, it's bad. I just really don't want you to die, Dad.
Well, tough shit.
Mel, I want you to know that you were always my favorite.
Thanks, Daddy.
That's okay. Mom was always my favorite, Dad.
Oh, got him.
Attaboy, Floyd. Tell your mother. Tell your mother.
Dad, I'll tell her. I'll tell Mom.
Or she's a no good, dirty, rotten.
Dad! Daddy!
Fuck that bitch on the way out. Papa? Let's be sad for 5 seconds and then get over it. The sky, brothers. Oh no! More llamas? S- switch to sky shot. Not that one. There we go. Pan up.
Ladies and gentlemen, broadcasting live.
Up, a little more. There we go.
You've just witnessed.
Uh-oh.
Lamageddon, Lamageddon, it's the Lama Armageddon, motherfucker. Lamageddon, Lamageddon, it's the Lama Armageddon, motherfucker. Lamageddon, Lamageddon, it's the Lama Armageddon, motherfucker. Lamageddon, Lamageddon, oh, get down. Red Llama spaceship in the sky, obliterated space station in the blink of an eye, crash landing in an undisclosed location.
Wait, the credits? Just the whole movie?
Terrorized the whole nation.
Here's a recap.
Leave the beat in a casket, fam driving off from a funeral wreaking havoc. You see Mel, she be trying to throw a party, and on the side trying to get a bro Florida shot it. Who's that approaching?
Sunshine Phoenix.
Red-eyed llama trying to slaughter all the people, but they ain't care. Everybody getting late now, even our boy Floyd, he be like, I'm a man now. A couple arguing, they go outside. Little do they know they in them llama laser sight. At the party, everybody getting covered in blood, guts, and gore. It's time to go to war.
Llamageddon, Llamageddon, it's the Llama Armageddon, motherfucker. Llamageddon, Llamageddon, it's the Llama Armageddon,
shit,
motherfucker. Llamageddon,
publicist.
Llamageddon, it's the Llama Armageddon, motherfucker. Llamageddon, Llamageddon, oh.
Music by who?
Everybody in the hot tub getting shocked. What the fuck? Somebody call the cops and take a shot. Then take another shot, then another shot, then another shot. 5-0 don't comply, so get on the deck. Blah, blah, two motherfuckers get wrecked. And poor Muck got,
I know, they're playing for the whole movie.
A set in motion, a llama transformation. Racing through the forest, we gotta get away. Ah! Okay, we find a spaceship and a silver space stick. Another llama attack, yeah, it's time to face it.
Aaron, oh, Shanta.
Pop shows up in a
flood. Oh, he did the animations? Oh, he's sick. Right,
and that llama dies, but Pops also dies. The survivors watch his soul float into the sky. The end.
Llamageddon, Llamageddon.
Oh, is that what they were watching? I thought they were watching more llamas coming.
Llamageddon, it's the Llama Armageddon, motherfucker. Llamageddon, Llamageddon, it's the Llama Armageddon, motherfucker.
Comfort Llama, Sally the Llama, Stunt Llama, Cookie the Llama. Holy shit. There were two llamas?
Llama hit it from the front, llama like I like that. Llama hit it from the back, stimulate my llama sound.
Yay! Shouts out to the film's director, Howie Doing. Follow me on Twitter.
Miss Cracker.
Hashtag Llamageddon.
DJ Booty Check.
Shouts out to all the actors in the movie. Jacques M. Phelan. Pinky Brainwash.
The Llama Association of America.
Baby Buckner.
Bush Brewing Company. Taco Bell. The Dalai Lama.
How we doing? Mary had a lamb.
Our local fire department.
Sunshine Phoenix. John Selleck,
our local animal control department. Little llamas were armed during the production of this film.
Directed by Howie Doing and written by Howie Doing. What's the best villain? Screenplay by them too.
The movie. Just the dignities of all involved. Howie Doing
and Alan Smithy.
Dear God. Oh. Post-credit scene? Oh. It's nasty. You can't just eat llama eggs. Is that it? Hello? Randomly 10 seconds of airtime that nothing is involved with. Okay. That's it. Well, that happened. Okay, moving on. It's for the audience to blah. Yeah, I'm sure that's it. I'm sure that's absolutely it. Dear God. Well, that was Llamageddon, brothers. If you didn't like it, then blame James. You get the song in your head. Okay. Well, after that, I'm gonna play Mario Party now if anyone wants to play. Wait, what was it? Mario Party Superstars, that's what it's called. Oh, they got a picture on there now. Nice. Okay. Oy. Made Halloween Kills look like Axum. Okay. I'll be right back. Alright, we've been, I'll see you. Okay. Okay. Got two. You have a good taste, you sure do, buddy. No, I don't even see this again. It's the year of Luigi. So, let's not lose the computer, boys. Monkey beats green plumber board game. We're doing 15 turns this time.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
Okay. Not again. All right, so we already did the horror land. So I'm gonna put it to a poll, actually. Land. Space. Land. Birthday cake. Wood. Okay, 1 minute to vote on that. It's 4-1 Spaceland right now. It's from Mario Party 2. Oh, 2 votes for birthday cake. 3 votes for birthday cake. It's 4 free Spaceland right now. Oh, 5 free Spaceland. Spaceland wins. All right. We're going space landing. Yes, 50. 45 minutes, my ass. Yeah, well. Let's go. Alright, so I'm Luigi, Snot-Ye is Rosalina, Yoshi is Monkey, and the CPU is Peach. A while ago on the space station, which is kind of far away, a battle commenced. A brave superstar vanquished an evil king and restored peace to the galaxy. Through the galaxy is at peace, signs of trouble lurk just over the horizon. That's why, now more than ever, people of the galaxy need a savior. Will you step up and become the superstar that the people need? Excellent. I can see you're just the person for the job. It is the year of Luigi. Got some business to take care of. I'll see you later. Alright, peace, homie. Toad's in charge. Hello! Yep, it's up to you. Yeah, it is, actually. Let me explain, okay. There's a timer that counts down when you pass by. Oh, okay. It's one of them gimmicks. Bowser-shaped satellite hovers over the board. Better watch out. Uh-oh. Shy guy. The Sniffit Patrol operates 2 locations. Are they here to fight crime? Probably not. Alright. Turn order. Alright, it's the year of Luigi. Damn it! It's not the year of Luigi. Fucking CPU goes first. It's not a second. Then Yoshi. Then me. We all start with 10 coins on this one. I'm guessing stars are 20. First star's right there. Oh, that's not far off at all. Okay. Alright, let's do it. Oh, you see that chicken, that Y nut punch by Luigi?
Here we go.
Alright, computers first. Swear to God. God damn it! Okay, there we go. Don't roll six.
Let's go.
Nice, seven, that works. Princess on princess crime. Watch Yoshi roll one. No, three. You like space already. Nice. Come handy lady. Come handy later, I should say. Alright, time for Luigi to roll one. It's the one of Luigi. Okay, fine, I'll take it.
Yes!
All of us are just Peach, fuck you, Peach! Look away. Okay, yeah. So we can't look the direction she's looking. We're gonna suck at this.
Start.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck you, Peach. Ooh.
Yeah.
Loser. Yeah. She sucks.
Finish.
Get fucking memed.
Winners.
She got bodied, bro.
Yes.
You like to save twice. Turn two.
Here we go.
Here we go. Damn it, her ass still rolls high. Oh, a donation. Oh Lord! Peach, you fucking idiot!
Let's go!
God damn it. We gotta go all the way back. Oh. We'll chase down speeders for just 5 coins. I kinda wanna see what that does. Okay. Nice. Damn, it's 1 to 10 now, too. Well, shit. Nice. Okay, what does this do? What the hell? What does that do? Whoa. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, Bowser Jr.
Start.
Nice. They turned out into a minigame. Got it. That's pretty cool. Luigi time. God damn it. Okay, what does that mean, though? Oh, come on! Why would I want that? I guess it could help. Certainly. I don't know. Oh, Yoshi and the AI versus me and Snotye. Ah, the pizza. Alright, we gotta eat set of pizza. Yeah, love that crust. You get that, I'll clean up over here.
Finish.
I think we won.
Winners.
Yeah. Let's go. Well, I didn't change nothing. Turn three.
Here we go.
Here we go. God damn it. Stupid fucking AI, bro. Even on easy, it's still rigged. Bro, what? Fucking bullshit. Hey, I get you 10 up. Yeah, or you can just roll now and use it after. As long as you roll over a 5. Well. It's the minigame for you, brother. Oh, you get a wheel! Different mini games, okay. Shit.
Finish.
Damn.
Got it.
Okay, Danky King. Yeah, go for it. Oh. You don't have enough coins though, brother, I hope you know. Oh well. It doesn't matter. I think it's to the right, yeah. You wouldn't get there anyway, so yeah, go right and hope you win the minigame. Alright. Come on, I need the roll, Luigi. Thank you. Damn it, the donation of Luigi. Oh. Well. Oh! Well, that's what that does. Well, paths of peril. Looks like Yoshi's gonna get the first star then, probably. Oh, we did this before, okay. No. Oh shit. Damn it. Yeah, I'm falling and I can't get up with Luigi. Ah. Yeah. Oh, what?
Finish.
God, you guys are quick. Operation completed successfully. Wait, why? If she was wins, why do we have to get the flag still? I guess for coins. No, she still doesn't have enough coins, but we're way too far away. Oh, come on! What? What? Oh, bro! Smash A, Stanya! She's about to yoink you! Oh! We lost 8. Fucking Peach. Is that a quicker way? Oh. Is it?
Let's go.
I would have a look at the board, see if the way she's going is quicker. It's up to you. Cool. Yeah, get your coins back from her. There you go. Goes around, comes around, asshole. Damn! Yes! Oh, I guess, yeah. Yes. It must be if the AI's going that way. Well, cry harder. Just slammed into her, alright. Do you get to pick? Okay. At least you get an item. What minigame this time? What the fuck? Focus.
Start.
Oh. Christ. Yay! Nice. Finland!
Luigi time!
Okay, yeah, it doesn't look like the way you guys are going goes to the star. But... yeah, you can't go that way. Yeah. Oh, can you? Can you go this way? From... it doesn't look like it. Hmm. Well, shit. I'm not going anywhere anyway. What? Ah! Money for Luggy! Natalie's 2-0, 2-1, oof. Four player. Shit, I missed what it was. My monitor went out. I was checking the foosball. Shy Guy says... Oh. Bro, he just cut us off. Okay, so it's... Whoa, we're dead. Holy shit. Okay. Left and right. Can you get more stickers? You can acquire more? He juked me out! You goddamn piece of shit! Fuck you! Fucking Shy Guy asshole!
Winner! Let's go!
Fucking goddamn it! Yes. I'm getting your soulmate's name is Brad Nuts. Fucking bullshit.
Here we go!
Oh, he has going down. Okay, so that's the way you have to go. What does that mean?
Let's go.
One. Come on, Katniss.
Finish.
Nice.
Got it.
Thank you, King. Do you have the coins now? Not yet. Eight. One. Nine. Oh, I get more, lose more coins, damn. Thank you for contributing to the IRS. You got your coins back. Is there anything? What can I roll for this? Between a one and a three. Is there anything cool in front of me? One, one, two, three. No. Okay. Thank you. Pay 50. Oh wow! So if you, oh, I was so close. And give that. Oh, okay. Give me your coins, woman. Damn. Well, now I could have bought it. Sure, what's the worst that could happen? Oh no! I went back one space. Ooh, we all get coins on this one. Sweet. This is Mario Party 1? Wow. Ah, I see. So don't fall off the edges. Like you guys just did in the practice. I haven't had one of them in a long time. But...
Start.
Dang it. Oh. No, stop rubbing Luggy. Luggy wants some money. Dang it. Yes! The hell! This is supposed to go into Luggy's savings. Oh god! Man, Peach got no money. Look at her sad. Oh, we celebrate on her grave. Holy shit! We're loaded, brothers! Jesus!
Here we go!
Well, shit, we can all buy the star now, except for Peach. That's right, donate. She literally has no money. Actually broke. Oh, man. Come on, dog. Come on, man.
Let's go.
Uh-oh. Yeah, you'd have to go down and around, I think. Oh, that's good. Yes. Alright, well. You got an item? No. Well, just don't roll three. There you go. Or less. First star goes to Yoshi Kong. Yeah. Oh, the side effects are bad. Yeah, it's a good question. I don't know. I guess we'll find out.
You got a star.
Day out for Brooklyn. A bit weird. Bro, Peach and Mario aren't even married. Mario's a cuck. Is that right in front of me? Oh, let's go! It's the year of Luigi! You can go for that skeleton door right there. If you can go that way. One or two, you get that game. Give her Luigi and Daisy. At least Luigi gets laid. What the fuck? Nice.
Finish. Got it.
Luigi time. I need at least a five. Why do you hate me? No. Yes. Why have you forsaken me, Satan? Oh, yeah, fuck the AI. Arch. Oh, okay, that's right. We are controlling our platforms. Yoshi. Okay, I got this. Oh, not a good time for lag.
Start.
I'm fucking trapped in the corner, brothers. Bro, Yoshi, fuck you. Bro, she has a terrible shot. Oh, got him. Boo. Fuck. Called monkey abuse. Oh, that's good though. Man, we're reloaded. Except for Peach. Time smoother. Oh yeah. Servers are definitely better on this. It helps when online is something that they had from the get-go. And didn't just add last minute. Can I go? Sorry, lady, you're broke.
Let's go.
Well, for you, I guess just pick away and hope it's worth spawn the star spawn.
That's some more kills, yeah, baby.
She got free coins next to the bank. Yeah, she's gonna have to donate that shit unless she rolls a one. Damn, I wanna play an item minigame. You guys are getting all fun here. Oh, got him. Oh no! No, your move, monkey. Oh no. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh god. Fuck you, man. You goddamn piece of shit. You goddamn goblin of cock. Goddamn fucking monkey. Fucking Donkey Kong Country 64 bitch ass. That's not their year of Luigi of you. Oh my god. This is number one bullshit. On lucky space. God damn you! Yes. Isn't he sure? No, I saw he got hurt. I didn't see his shirt though. Goal! Oh, and she's the. Oh, Sai's the goalie. Okay. That'd be good. Start. More. Goalie of Luigi! Ah! Son of a bitch. I beat you. Yep. What's up, Quid? You guys win?
Three.
Oh, wow, three. Oh, damn. Coins. Great. No shop in this. Oh, I think I see one. That's where she's heading. Yeah, I see it. Okay. Yeah. I go from not scoring 16 to unbeaten our last 12 win last break. It'd just be like that sometimes, honestly. Oh well. Some things are pretty good, some things are kinda shit. Uh-oh. That was a movie, it was an experience. Lord. Oh no! Got Peach! Oh no! You see them Peach? You see them coins, bro. How's the plan? How are you doing? Man. Also, this game's gone quicker than the other one. Maybe it spins on a board. I don't know. At this point, we're screwed. Already in turn 8. Yeah, she's got 2 stars. Oh, come on! This is number one bullshit.
Luigi time.
Bro. This game hates me. Actually, wait, do I get the coins? Do I get the bank? Ah. Nightlight Fright. What did Rez pick to react to? It was a second channel movie called In the Name of the Father. No, there was a boob during the movie played, so I had to stop streaming, download, and delete VOD. We got coins. I can beat Yoshi if I get both the bonus stars. But at that point, if hopefully there's no mini games for her. Corey Violence Game Boobs Potential Ban. Pretty much. That's how Mafia works. Bro, she'll have many coins to lose.
Let's go!
Let's go! Oh, you're right by the star, son of a bitch. Of course. Damn, got him. Yeah. Did you enjoy doing your in-between sections?
Yeah, that's
it. It's definitely the most successful show I've had. Something every year of Luigi of you. Every year. Yeah, I don't know about that. Oh, there's the Adam shop. Oi! That's not cool. First quartz gem. First is first gem. Alright, everyone's coins are on the line. He did request Gordon, Gino, and Fred. Sir. I like that one. Three coins to be given to Rosalina for landing on space. Okay. Yes. How many coins to wager? Okay. I don't matter much. Except for Peach, because Peach is broke.
Mmm.
Ice rink wrist. Mario Party 3. Oh, got him. Triple bounce there. Let's go, let's hear Luigi.
Winner.
Yeah. Alright, get on still.
Yeah.
Oh, Peach actually got coins. On the right track. It doesn't show me the board. Ronaldo Discord? Wow. Apparently he's the only one who can. Eight. Oh, yeah, it's right there. Screamer? Well, I don't know, I need to know how he is in bed. Well, at least I get the coins. I don't need coins, but... At least I'm fucking rich! It's the wealth of Luigi. Oh, me and the AI versus you guys, damn it. Dungeon Dash. Mario Party 2. Hey, what's... Oh, okay. Okay, I see. Oh, Var. Come on, bot. Leave a light! The light!
Winners!
Yay!
It's good, okay. Fucking Peach, acting like she did anything. It is Quaid, yeah. You just leave them there, yep, they're trapped forever. Hope there's the most total coins bonus star. Alright, she's actually got coins now. Okay, what does 8 get you? Yeah, same quid. What does an 8 get you? Okay, she won the luckiest quiz. Aha! All part of the AI's master plan.
Let's go.
She's setting some shit up. Well. Yeah, well, actually, do it. You can't let Yoshi get free stars. Seriously. Alright, well, you'll actually have a chance. Ta-da! That's 1%, yeah.
You got a star!
Fucking Yoda. Oh, actually, it's decently good for Luigi. Okay, yep. I just need a good roll, finally. For fuck's sake. Uh-oh. Stay away from my star, brother. You son of a bitch. Go away. Meanwhile, what do you do now? Oh, you could fall. Was it a draw? Please, for the love of Mama Luigi, just give me a good roll. Oh! Mama Luigi! Alright, well, it's a little more interesting now.
You got a star.
How did Snotty get 2 stars? Did you buy one before inventing up the pipe? Is that what you did? Okay. I was confused there for a second. Damn it!
Oh no!
The item shop's coming up. Coins times 2. Oh! Ooh! That's a coin minigame. It's from Mario Party 4. Ow! What the fuck? Ah! Why do I keep falling? Oh, so I get the shot at the coins before you guys do. Oh, fuck y'all. Yeah, it's the role of Luigi. Yeah, grab it, damn, fuck shit. I can't fuck, goddamn it. Oh, yeah. Damn it, I missed that bag.
Finish.
Son of a bitch. Oh, we all win. Whoa, did you see a fucking triple somersault I did in midair? What the fuck? God damn. I think Snotty is probably winning on coin minigames. Five turns left. And last five turns. I saw that quite, yeah. I gotta get Pete something here. Oh, Lord! Let's go! It's the year of Luigi! Let's go! He knows a winner when he sees one. Yes! More coins! Yes. Let's fucking go. I don't care about the Koopa Bank. I'm rich, bitch. Ah, yes, duel. Peach is a little far away, I think. Or is she right by it? Actually, she might be right by it. Is she right past or right by it? She's right past it. Wow. Yeah, I think it's right behind her. That's brutal. Oh no! It was right there. Oh well, okay. Peach is on the board. Still in last though.
You got a star.
Move it back. What we do here is go back. Yes. Woo-hoo! Oh yeah, it's all coming together of Luigi. Oh well, got our coins back.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I'll bet. You'll never catch me alive, of Luigi. Son of a bitch. Maybe you will. Gotta pay the toll first, homie. I know that really fucking digs into your earnings. Oof. It's the advantage of having all these coins. Could I get it off this roll? What would I need to roll? Seven. Pay the piper. Oh, it looks good. Oh, so close. Okay, what would I need? I would need a 7. Yeah! Let's go! Now I can execute my master plan of Luigi. Hell yeah. What's up, Blair? Still have 135 coins. How you doing? Good. How are you? Right in front of me. Put it back four. Oh my god. I'll take that. You're good. It's good. Sai has a pipe though, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, damn it. Really cutting to my earnings on this trip here. Jeez. Still have 124 coins. Oh, well. Come on, tug of war. Piranha's Pursuit. Mario Party 1. Oh, that's the one where I'm on the skateboard. What? How the hell do you do this? Oh, you really gotta mash it. Okay. Jeez. Alright. Poor Luigi Bezos. Even better, I'm in the Amazon rainforest right now. Fuck! Oh, that's brutal. Brutal. Fuck! Fuck! No! Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Go, let's go! Maybe, Rob. Yeah, it wasn't helping, no. Yay! Peach gonna try to make a play? Double tens. Well. No play for you, homie. Oh, that's so brutal.
Let's go.
All right, Snotty's gonna use the pipe. So that'll be three for Snotty, and then I'll use mine. So we'll both still have three. Yoshi, you're gonna need to help and pray the star spawns right in front of you.
You got a star.
Is that if it spawns right in front of you and you get it, then we can all have three. Oh, yeah, take hers, yeah. I forgot she had one. Oh, yoinkage! Damn, triple lick. That's nasty. Well, shit.
You gotta stop.
That cuts into the plan of Luigi a little bit. Actually, where am I? No, get on enough. What the hell is an item bag? Nice.
Luigi time.
Oh, actually. Ah! I knew you were gonna do that. Oh, sweet. Thank you. Luigi Bezos is pleased. I could still execute that as long as Yoshi doesn't yoink me. Tackle takedown. Oh, that's from Mario Party 9. Oh, are we supposed to tackle her? Oh, damn. Oh, damn! Get fucking trucked.
Start.
Foosball. Get her. Get her. Get her. Get her. Nice. Damn.
Winners.
Bro, this whole game is just bullying Peach. Yeah, straight body.
Here we go.
You son of a bitch. I've been yoinked of Luigi! You motherfucker. Mm-hmm. That very much hurt. Very much hurts the plan of Luigi. All right. Gotta use my pipe now. Okay, what is an item bag? Okay. Well, shit. Ooh, Peach is making a play, boys!
Let's go!
Peach is making a play! I knew all this bullying would come back to bite us. Oh no, you need an 8. Oh, fuck you, of Luigi! This is some bullshit. This, do your 8. No, only 9, of course. Wait, the laser. Oh, it's not even gonna hit you. It might hit Yoshi, though. Oh no. Oh, Peach, no! No! Oh, okay, it wasn't the blast radius. Damn! That's so brutal. Oh man, Sai is bodying us. Imagine if all took items, that'd be fucked.
You got a star!
Mm-hmm. Oof. How close are you, that Yoshi? Oh, it's right behind! Fucked up. Jeez. Just run away. Run away and don't look back. Oh, now you're not gonna go very far. I'd buy a pipe if I was you. There you go. Yeah, it's fucked up. Ta-da! Ta-da!
Luigi time!
Alright. Hmm. It's the pipe of Luigi. I'm surprised. Yes, I'll take that, thank you. How many more turns left? Two more. Okay, so I have enough time to get to the item shop and buy another pipe.
You gotta stop.
And then use it the turn after. Oof. Well, it's right in front of Peach, but she's out of coins. Bro, this is straight bullying. Oh, fuck you guys. Boulder ball. Oh, finally! I get to murder all of you, yeah! I have to hit you before you get to me. What happens if you get to me? Do you just kick my ass or? Alright, press start. Yeah, fuck you. Oh shit. Got him. Shit, Peach is making a move. Oh no. Peach. Ah. Fuck.
Winners.
Yeah, justice for Peach game. Do. Shut the fuck up. They unionize, yeah, I know. Boulder moving on fucking jeez. Poor Peach.
Oh no.
Oh no. Rejected twice. God damn, that's brutal. Oh, now she has the coins.
Let's go.
One, 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 one. Ah! Take her fucking star. Cheek him. Cheek him. Take a fucking star. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes! The plan of Luigi! It's all coming together now, boys. Use your pipe, brother. There you go. Poor Peach. All right, they give you issue three. That's completely up. Okay.
You got a star.
Oof. Well, none of us are close to that. Do you have a key? Oh, you do? Oh, okay. Do you get to play the minigame? Yeah. Alright, give Luigi Snotye's star. Please.
Luigi! Chance time!
Yes? Yes? Comes together. Give me that fucking pipe. It's going down. Oh yeah. Holy shit. Who's Rosalina in the Mario game? She's the main princess lady from Super Mario Galaxy. Squared away. Physical powers are in the family. What are we doing? Don't get crushed. Oh. Oh, so we're trying to crush. Who are we trying to crush? Oh, Snotye. Okay. Oh, I had you there. Come on, Peach, get her. Get her. You guys got her. Yeah! Look how happy Donkey Kong is, holy shit. Peach and Mario want a break. Yes. Oh, it is the year of Luigi. Final term, boys! We were on a break. Still kidnap victim part Mario Galaxy, yep. Pity coins for Peach.
Let's go.
You're a kidnap, yeah. Oof. Everything is not going your way at the end here. Everything's coming up, Luigi! I think this is it, actually. I think I win. Because I'll have five... I'll have two more stars, and I have more coins than anybody. So yeah, I think this is it. Yay. Even if someone gets both the bonus stars, I'll still have more coins. So yeah, GT, boys. You're Luigi. Thank you. Unless we get like a big coin minigame at the end here, which would be just my luck. Oh wow. Oh, I almost got the bank. Get that burn. Spaceship. Oh, all of us are sniping. Uh oh, not money belts. No, no, no. Okay. Hide and sneak. Oh, okay. I'll play this one for. It's not yay. It's not yay. There we go. Start. Oh no, I didn't press in time, damn it!
I thought I had it.
I tried to wait the last minute. Oh, well, shit.
Finish. Winner. Yes.
Well, that didn't go very well. Time for the victory of Luigi. Luigi Bezos strikes again. Item bonus. Who used the most items? Hey! Yoshi got that one. That's second place for Yoshi currently, though. Eventful bonus. It might be Peach, actually. Yeah! Oh, and me! Nice! Whoa, look at Donkey Kong praying. We're all praying. Oh, Lord! Fuck you. Are you winning, son? I am. How you doing, Ario? Bye, Yoshi. It's the Air of Luigi. Hell yeah. Good things, you're pretty good. Bro, that was total hacks at the end there. Oh no, Peach getting lasered is the thing. Oh man, that's brutal. Can you believe the effort? Damn, he's roasting you. Oh, so you did win. Yeah, I figured. Oh, Peach had the dice roll. Okay. Welcome back, DJ. It is the year of Luigi. Alright. So, total coins was me. Minigame coins was Snotye. Hidden blocks was me. Items bought tied between me and Snotye. Items used with Wow Yoshi by a lot. Actually, one over Snotye. Spaces moved was Peach. That makes sense, actually. Three-way tie for blue spaces. Two-way tie for red spaces. Two-way tie for item spaces. Me and Peach tie for event spaces. Chance spaces, only one was Yoshi. Yoshi rigged the game for me on that one. Peach landed on six lucky spaces. How the fuck? one Bowser space with Snotye, one Versus space, one Koopa Bank. And number of stickers used, Snotye, Kakashi, beat Yoshi. Got lottery numbers for tomorrow? Yep, 7, 7, 7, and then a 6, and then number 7. Sure, whatever all that means. Leveling up, brothers. I'm there like you heard of? No. Funny, though. Nice. All right, well, that was fun. Luigi hardcore rigged that. GG, boys. All right, so who wants to play Fall Guys? Superstars regular, yeah, every Friday. We did it today because the marble season. We usually do marbles today, but the new season doesn't start till tomorrow. Yeah. You're almost a nice level. Didn't you used to get? I used to, yeah. But now I got so much shit to play that I don't really have to. That was back when we really didn't have many games incorporated into regular rotation. Game set. What about when you do the video game requests? I mean, those are for YouTube. I guess I could do them. But I can also do them on the second channel, to be honest. That actually might not be a bad idea, now that I think about it. I could do it on the second Twitch. And then upload them. Yeah, actually. I could do that. Okay. I will be right back. I'll stop the world. You know, fucking Quaid over here has all the seesaw look. I didn't get a front start, was in the second round, so I got a decent run. Yeah, did better than me. Some fruit. This will get at least half the lobby out. Usually that at least. What we got? I see two coconuts, three bananas. Three banana. Banana. Four banana. Three red, two purple. Two purple. You get knocked off quick? Ow! That hurt. Three banana. No, wait. Oh, that can't be right. There's gotta be, okay, four purple, three banana, two pear. Shit. I can't jump, it won't let me jump. Zero red. Jesus. There's a lot going on there. That one that reminded you of the hair. What was it? Okay, jeez. Chaotic, terrifying hair. That's a good one. Yo, oh, you guessed wrong? Gotcha. Okay. They're gonna get five, I think. What chance? I think dive 10 times. This is the top one. I'm not sure what the other two are. It's a 9-person final if I make it. I shouldn't second guess myself. Should have gone for it. Okay. It's fine. Shit. Damn it. Good night, Jabba. I didn't even get 10 dives. The hell are my other two? Qualify for survival rounds 2 times, reach round 4. Well. Fluffy sliding ice cream. Well, that works. Is that what you were before, or is that a new one? New one? That's perfect. Oh, I'm sorry, you're a fizzling cookie, yeah. Back, yeah, we'll see about that. I wouldn't hold my breath on that one, but all right, little leapers, it's a gift early. Cross-platform parties? Yeah, could be. Yeah, that's true. I guess we'll see that. The theme will be if they're coming out within next month, it could be Christmas theme. But the thing about that is they've already had a snow theme. Now season 3. Nice one. Fuck, I'll take these. But yeah. Oh, this month. Oh, okay. That's right. I forgot it's November. Why, I remembered it was November, but I forgot the month it changed. Because I remember us talking about last month how it was going to be next month. Alright, 42. Oof, jinxed. I've never even installed it, Blip. Your cousin must suck. I haven't played a new COD since, I haven't played a COD since MW4. And, I haven't bought a COD since BO4. Because MW4 I got as a gift with my, graphics card. And even then, I only played it for like 5 minutes. We did it once and that was it. If everyone could pick it up a little, that'd be great. It's going by real slow. Nice, I never got touched. Yeah, Zablateron was funny. You went last first, so was I. Wait, Quay, did you get touched? Oh, at the end? Oh, damn. I thought we were the last three. We were two of the last three. Get a file depending on if it's an even or odd number. In fact, it will depend on that problem. Should have my dives done now as well. Feel censored, did you fall?
rip.
I'll let you guys go first. 7. Ooh, that was a little high. Nice, that'll be a final. Get a final off that. What we got? I'll say temple. Left or right, Chet? Yeah, go ahead, buddy. No, buddy? Okay. You going right? I'll go left, though. Get up. Get up. No, stay up. Miss it. He missed it. So did I. No! Are you joking? I missed it twice. Oh my god, I can't believe that. Did you get it? Yeah, you did. Nice. Hey, you finally won temple. Son of a bitch. Is you won. I got a pity crown though. Perfect game to get a pity crown on. Yeah, yeah, I got one off. Nice. Just need one more survival round. That's weird. Everybody, I know I missed twice. I don't know how I missed the first time, though. No, I got you. DoorDash. Thank you. kind of random, like four was. Like, yeah, oh, I get you. Four was futuristic. Four is probably the best season, in my opinion. You've got to be joking! How the fuck? Oh. Well, that was lucky. Please, like, yeah, that's a good one. I literally had to do that or I was fucked. Yeah, that's a good point, Ethan. Big fans. Damn it. How the fuck even? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh. I can't believe it. I'm gonna fucking lose it. How? What the fuck is happening? Damn it. Fuck, I cannot fucking believe this. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I cannot believe this is happening. What the fuck was any of that? Jesus Christ. Falcon, thank you for 7 months, Rachel. How you doing? made it, barely. Hope you're doing good, bud. Oh, that's just great. Aren't you glad I made it now? Yeah, frilled. Grab me in midair. That doesn't even. How does that even work? I'm gonna lose it. Get on it, man. No. No. God! Dude, come on. How? Kidslop has a lot of terrible music. Yeah, so. No. Right. Oh, 12. Thank you. Oh, I get fun. Good luck. Alright, bless you. Doc here, if you got a Switch recently, then fucking buy the new Mario Party. So, we went for about 3.5 hours, follower count is 4131, thank you, Falcon, for the 7-month resub, thank you, James, for the 100 bits, and I think that was it, yeah. Let me see who's live, we'll raid somebody. Who's doing what? All right. I will raid Pam for Gal. If you're not following her, be sure to drop her a follow. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream today. For those guys who don't know, I stream every single day. So, I'll be right back on here tomorrow. And I will see you guys then. Good night, guys.